want to thank you all so much for the love and support you guys are doing and growing the channel. And so to have an appreciation for all that you do, I want to let you know that the music tier on my Patreon is now free. What is up, you guys? It's your girl Linda back for another reaction. So today we're getting into Camila Cabello. That's the girl. How convenient is it that I just started to record and she just dropped the music video for Chanel No. 5? I have not reacted to the visualizer. I was about to, but then I just seen this and my notification was like, yes, please, a video, please. So how do I feel about this era that we're in? The CXOXO. When she explained it, I was like, okay. And then as I kept reading the statement and she was like, this is for all my lover girls in recovery, my recovery lover girls, I said, that's what it is. That's what it is. It's like when you're coming out of that deep love with someone and you're trying to move on, like your head is all over the place. Like you're trying to find you, you're trying to find up from down. Like I get this era and I appreciate it more now. But yeah, this is Chanel number 5. Like I said, I did sort of enjoy that song she did with that person. I'm not gonna speak the name. But I will have that video up for you guys soon, whenever. I don't know which one, what will go up first. And so, but I don't listen to it because of that person on it. So hopefully this one I will love, because it's by her girl.
I got Chanel number 5, another survivor, it's a crime, it's a crime. You watch me to whine, I know, it's a crime. I know what he likes, I can't hide it back, that's just a reminder. I'm seeing desire rise in his eyes, I'm looking for them. Cute girl with a sick mind, I know just how to play my cards right. Wrist, wrist, spritz, spritz, make them come alive. Chanel number 5. If I want him, he's all mine. I know just how to fuck with his mind. Wrist, wrist, spritz, spritz, make him come alive. Chanel number 5. Falls on me like origami. Magic in real like Murakami. Red chip nails on Mami Sami. I'm the heartbreaker, nobody's got me. Yeah, make your tongue tie like Mishapari.
Get a girl. So
complex like a mommy. Up to me like Bumagazi. I'm a wild horse and nobody's got me. Can't trust it that I want you.
Hey.
Cause I love you not like daisies. But this girl's a guy's cute and tasty. She's an extra, I'm your leading lady. Cute girl with a sick mind. I know just how to play my cards right. Frizz, 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 make them come alive. Chanel number 5.
Hey.
If I want him, he's all mine. I know just how to fuck with his mind.
That would mess with my mind.
I'm a tooth is getting long. I'ma hug the mic, take a bite, peek a booth song. I'm just writing all my bones down.
Not her mumble rapping.
I'm a real problem, it doesn't know it. Yeah, just that I want you, babe. Cause I love you, love you, not like this. But this girl's I got is cute and tasty. She's an extra, I'm your leading lady. Cute girl with a sick mind. I know just how to play my cards right. Frizz, frizz, spritz, spritz, make them come alive. Chanel number 5. If I want him, he's all mine. I know just how to fuck with his mind. Frizz, frizz, spritz, spritz, make them come alive.
Not the fact, man.
Chanel number 5.
Now they played it back over again. I feel like if I listen to that song enough, like I will love it. Right now I'm like, it's interesting. It piques my interest. I will say that. It's not an instant like, oh, that's my song. But I feel like if I play it on repeat in my head enough, it'll get there. It will get there. For sure. For sure. Like I said, she's in her experimental phase. She's in her loving her phase and knowing that she is that girl. And I am all for it. I'm all for some self-confidence. It gets a little bit of tiptoe when it gets into the little, you know, when she's, you know, I don't know. I'm not going to say it. But it gets a little interesting at certain parts. I will say that. Y'all, my hair will not sit down. Anyway, love it. Love this for her. Can't wait to this new era. Can't wait to see what the album is going to be. And yeah, tens across the board. Come on, Camila. Love and support. Like I said, I love Monster Farm and the babies always. And that's just how it's going to be. And yeah, I'm going to get out of here. Y'all let me know what y'all think y'all love. It's so fun. Now it's getting stuck in my hair. And it's all mine. Y'all. Chanel number 5. Okay, Camila. I see what you're doing. If you have any other requests that you want to put in the comments, go ahead and do so. Any other artists you want me to check out, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks. I want to say I appreciate you, love you. Please be sure to like, likes help, comment down below. Let me know what you want. I want to hear from you. I want to hear what you guys want me to react to, your thoughts, like, it helps. And subscribe. We are on a road to 1K. We're on a road to 1,000 subscribers. I cannot wait. It's going to be wonderful. Thank you guys so much for all that you do. And love you, appreciate you, and I'll see you in the next video.